What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello.
Wait.
He's alive.
Wait, what? Hey, don't run away without subscribing.
Come on.
Okay.
Thanks.
This kind of reminds me of Indiana Jones. Don't tell me you believe in all that stuff.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
But can you climb? Oh, shit. Because that would be the way. Oh, of course, there's more motherfuckers. Oh, man. How do you guys know? Oh, shit. That's the wrong button.
These people are, like, really annoying. We just want to get to the tower and get our golden man and go home and be rich. And just sit down and play video games. So how about you leave me alone so I can go collect my golden man. Okay, there you go.
Just to make sure.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna need this. Oh. Yep.
Okay. Okay. Oh crap.
Fucking hell, really?
I like how he grabbed that without moving. Oh shoot. Move.
Your face could take him out.
Yep.
Okay.
Ooh, he has a rocket launcher. Be careful. He has a rocket launcher. Oh, shit. You better take him out before he takes you. Oh, you gotta heal.
Yep. Okay.
Ooh, I want that rocket launcher.
Me too.
Oh! Move out of there. He's gonna catch you. He's gonna boom. Okay. Oh.
Yeah. Hell.
There. Oh no, but he's still alive. Seriously? You only shot him like 10 times. Okay.
No, I shot him. Like, fucking hell. Is this motherfucker immortal or what?
I know, right? Okay, I think he's dead. He's just leaning against the rock. Okay. Yeah, damn, you wasted all your bullets. Okay. Go get that rocket launcher. I want it. It probably only has, like, 2 bullets while he had infinite bullets, but it'll be fun to use it, even if it's just once. Yeah, okay. Where the hell is Elena? Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, boy.
I'll go get that rocket launcher if you can. Right between your eyes, pendejo. Now I sound like Manny.
Just because you want it.
Oh, it's just one of those? Nice.
I aim to please.
I like that.
Alright, there's only one bullet left though, so I'm gonna leave it behind.
At least you got grenades.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna use them. Alright.
You won't be so lucky to smile. You won't be so lucky to talk. You won't be so lucky to walk. Finally. Man, these people don't die.
I only have one damn bullet left. Meanwhile, if I find that bird, I'm going to kill it. What is the bird doing to you? I don't like its voice. The bird needs to die. I know. How can someone who's so soft-hearted about rabbits be so horrible about birds? I just can't with you. That looks like boobs.
Those are some screwed up boobs. I'm not sure
no,
where
no,
you're
see,
getting-
No, no, see, here's the cleavage right here. And those are the two nipples, see?
Why is there a bush?
I don't know.
In between the boobs.
Because the head is over here.
I
don't know. She's not very pretty, I'm sorry, but is there if you squint.
You gotta squint really hard. Did they kill Elena? Because she's not around.
Yeah, where the hell is Elena? Elena? Oh, we ditched her ass, didn't we?
She on the other side.
She's over there!
Where is she?
She's over there! Look! By the water! Look, bitch!
Leave her alone!
I went through all that and you did not help!
Not
at all! Criminy sakes! I got 5 more bullets I can shoot you with!
Leave her alone!
Alright, where am I going?
We're supposed to propose to her, remember? Like, this
oh,
is not
that's
a-
right. That's probably not very romantic for me to shoot at her.
Oh my
like,
god, now I see how your marriage is gonna go. Man, temper. It's not gonna go well.
I'll be nicer to you, dear. Where is
yeah.
the- You're like, yeah, you better, I'll leave your ass. You shoot me, I will do worse than leave your ass.
You see how she shoots Elena? How she talks to her? And calls her a bitch? She abuses me too.
I do not.
She just doesn't do it in camera.
You know, people are gonna think you're telling the truth. Where the fuck do I go?
Up there. I just don't know how. Maybe through... You're gonna have to go all around the building?
Probably, that's my lot in life. God damn it! Nathan! Nathan!
Oh my god. Terrible.
Okay, come on now. Seriously, we got shit to do, dude. You know what I want you to do. Backspring. Come on, backspring. No? No backspring. No backspring for Toni?
You can't?
No.
Can you jump on there? You just run and jump?
I mean, I guess I could, but... Fucking
He didn't even jump, he just walked through the air. You saw that?
Yeah. Okay.
I see him!
What?
Really?
Oh shit. Nope. Shit!
I mean, he could have just swam over there, but okay. I guess this is much faster.
I guess.
Just get there and shoot. Okay, you got my grandma? Yes, I got your grandma. There.
Okay, now how do I get over there?
Good question. Oh, there's a rope.
There's a rope?
On that wall. Yes.
Where?
That wall that you're looking at, there's a rope.
Right there?
Yes.
Okay, so I have to drop
it's not
down.
A rope, it's like a plant thingy. The one of those swingers. There you go.
Okay, so I'm gonna swing
to the window.
To the window! To the wall! To the sweat drip down my ball! Now all you bitches crawl!
Oh, kiss, motherfucker!
So what is your guys' favorite song?
Oh! There she comes. Okay.
To the tower!
To the wall!
Alright.
Okay.
I do not want to ride this fucking jet ski again. Oh, goddammit. Alright.
Okay. Here we go again.
Alright.
Crap.
Damn. Serpentine! Oh
damn,
my god.
They really screw you over with obstacles.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Very nice. Oh, shit.
I can't see
It's almost like you're in the same exact spot. Oh, move, move, shit, shit, shit. You're almost in the same exact spot. Fucking hell. Really?
Really?
Really? I need a second. This game is gonna make me nerd rage so hard that fireballs are going to come shooting out of my ass. Okay. Shoot this motherfucker. There you go. Because he's pissing me off. Okay, move. You gotta move to where you're not being shot at the whole time. Gonna die. You gotta find a hiding spot somehow.
There's no hiding spot.
Then you gotta keep on moving, because if you're right in the middle there, they're gonna keep on shooting at you. Okay. Since you can kill them, start killing them before you get there. Oh god damn it! Just kill them one by one. Okay, so when you go forward, somebody starts shooting at you. See, there you go. So try to kill whoever's shooting at you right now. There you go.
Did I get it?
Okay, yeah, and then explode the barrels from here. Okay, now keep moving forward a little bit until they start shooting at you. And then shoot them. There.
Where is he?
Shoot them right there, yep. You're making them fly. And then you're gonna get the motherfucker with the... Where is he? Up there. Heh, you got him. Okay, and then the rocket launcher one. Right there. There you go. Okay, now you got way less people to worry about. You might get a couple more, but... Definitely a much better spot now. Actually, I think you're free.
I think so too. Alright.
There you go. It only took
80 tries.
Yeah.
You've got to get to that tower. Thing. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
What? You leaving my ass alone? Oh. Really? You don't get a break. Big mofo.
You're
already dead. Am I? You goddamn cabal, what the hell? Who's dead? Oh, they're about to be dead. Just wait. Yep. Wait. There you go. Oh,
fuck
shit.
Treasure in a long damn time.
I know, right? I wonder if we're like just missing them. Oh shit. Stop.
Like we've even gone through several chapters now, I think, without seeing any treasure.
Yeah, I think we might be missing them.
I do not appreciate their attitude.
Really? Drake, I'm disappointed in you. What the hell? You can jump like 800 miles!
I know, right? Okay. Get that muffle that's shooting at you.
I'm trying, but he's not like...
Right there.
Oh shit, yeah. Ah, run.
Oh yeah, you're in a bad spot. Oh shit, just
get out of there.
You're gonna die.
Yeah. There was nowhere for me to go though. Alright, you know what? Stop laughing, okay, Tiffany? Because it's not funny. It's not funny. I see you. I know what you're doing, and I don't appreciate it. Oh, okay.
He's over there.
Holy crap. Come on. Damn you!
Shit.
So, is there any aiming at all when you throw these grenades? Because they just seem to go anywhere.
That's because I don't aim very well with grenades.
Get out of there. Or just stay low until...
Come on, heal faster, damn it.
Okay, you're about to break your cover, so...
Yep.
This game is hard.
It's not easy. I'd like to think like if I was a little bit better, it wouldn't be this bad.
But it seems like the controllers are wonky, maybe just because they're older. I don't know. I played all of, 5 seconds of it, so. And it was in the jet ski, which-
The jet ski
driving
is-
that jet ski, that was bullshit.
The jet ski is absolute bullshit. And a lot of earlier games that featured vehicles were like that, where it was like, oh yeah, this-
Like,
Like, this is something that should be fun, but it's not, because it's horrible, and it's awful, and it's not working. Whatever you're trying to do, you're not doing it. Okay. Fucking hell. You know I was aiming for that ledge, Drake. You know goddamn well I was aiming for that ledge. And your ass just said, I don't feel like listening to you, because I feel like being a douchebag right now. Because that's my dominant personality trait. I actually kind of like Drake, though. He's fun.
Yeah. He has a sense of humor, even when he's about to get killed.
And he's the practical one, really, out of this duo. Because he's like, hey, it's not worth us dying. And Elena's like, we've done all this shit, let's just get it done anyway.
Mm-hmm.
And Drake's like, but I don't want to die for this shit.
It's like, we're kind of outnumbered, kind of.
He just doesn't want to die before they wiki-wiki. That's the truth of the matter.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Right between your eyes. There. See?
That was graceful.
So, that line reminds me of Ellie's line when she met David.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, remember, she's like, I can't remember, like, how, you know, she's like, I think it, like, if you do something, like, I'm gonna put one right between your eyes. She was, like, pointing the arrow at them. Oh. Get out of there. Alright. Stay there. Okay. Good. No more heart attack.
God damn it. I'm about to have a problem.
Oh boy.
Oh shit. Oh boy.
I probably should have looted the bodies more back there. I don't think I did. Seriously?
You know what?
Kill him. Kill him. Just. There. Oh shit. You have one to behind you, kind of.
Okay. Fucking hell.
Damn. Really?
Oh, I hate that whistling, but this is the...
50 kills. Wait, you haven't killed 50 people yet? Oh, I think with that gun.
With that specific gun, yeah.
Dude, you gotta take that guy out. It's annoying as fuck.
Come on, get over it.
Bombs?
No.
Almost had it. I think there might be grenades on top of that crate.
Might be.
That didn't hurt.
Holy crap.
Holy crap, god damn it. Get on this side of the pillar, you dumb fuck! Alright, there we go. Alright,
you got people shooting at you, you're gonna die. Hide.
Come on, hide.
I just about had it with these guys.
Ooh. I just about had it with them too. You have one over there, straight ahead.
Pistol over here, but maybe not. Yep, there it is. Where are you? Come on.
Really, dude? Really? Music, stop. Right about now. Just stop.
Ooh, I found a treasure.
Yeah.
Come on. Pick it up.
Ooh,
another golden fish charm. That matches the first one we found.
Okay.
Okay, so we found a treasure. I hope we didn't miss too many of them.
Yep.
We probably
make sure you get all the bullets you need.
Sweet.
Ooh. Man, these people are
a lot. Okay. No, those are bullets.
I'm a little disappointed because I'm like trying to find all these treasures, man. They're just like not fucking there. Okay.
Shoot to kill.
You shoot to kill.
Where?
There he
where?
Is.
Where? Where?
Up, up, up. Maybe. Nope, nope, right there.
You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Just fuck there, you. Fuck there. You. Fuck you. Right. There. Good job. Okay. No? Alright. Up. Uppity up. Now where? Chain?
I think you just kinda.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Huh. Interesting.
Wait,
triangle?
What?
Oh!
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
How did that help me?
Oh, you just go straight to the chain.
Okay. Okay, cool. Now what?
Now,
what are we even trying to do right now?
I don't know. Just look in the corners to make sure there's no shinies. But it looks like you can climb on that wall. Like, right there.
Oh. Pigeon poop ledge.
Yep. So, up.
Up. Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Up.
Think this way?
Yeah. Chain. Can you go up?
Trying to. Alright, there we go. Yeah, that makes perfect sense.
Huh. And then from there to those steps, I'm assuming?
Think so.
So just... Damn. Will you be able to jump?
I don't know if I can even jump that far. No, it won't let me just jump from there. So, I must have to go back down, or...?
Maybe. Okay.
No.
What happens if you, like, well, I don't want you to die.
Yeah.
So go down. I guess if you go down, I think you're just gonna fall on that platform, not on the...
Oh, you think?
Okay. I think. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
And then find the chain that you just moved.
There it is. Okay.
Huh. Maybe you just gotta follow that ledge.
What wouldn't let me do that, though?
Huh. I don't know.
Oh, I see. I see.
The other side?
Yep. Fucking hell. There we go. All right. Oh god, I thought I was gonna miss it.
Okay. Here you go. Up. There you go.
There. All right. Now what?
Huh? Yes, we started.
Really? Can't you motherfuckers leave me a rope or something so I don't have to do all this bullshit? I know you're there, fucker. Come on. Come here, fucker. Come on.
Fuck.
Really? Alright, fine.
We're doing this the hard way. There. Oh, there.
And mostly when I charge and shoot there, like that, there. I'm mostly just trying to get him so he won't shoot back. Because it seems like if I fire at them while I'm running towards them, they aren't as likely to kill me? I don't know. That could be entirely mental. But I'm not sure.
Oh, we made it to the rope. Elena! I hope you're down there. Because I'm not rescuing your ass again.
Okay, here we go.
Whee! Oof. I just got here. Can you wait a minute?
I feel like there's a reason why there's a bunch of ammo sitting here. Okay.
Okay. Wait, wait, there's a thing there. I know she's waiting. In the corner.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Jeweled golden brooch.
Okay, what's a brooch?
It's like a pin that you put on your clothes.
Okay.
I feel like something in the middle is missing.
Right?
Because it looks like there should be a stone there or something.
It looks really old.
It does look really old.
Some cleaning.
Yeah, it could be pretty.
Okay. Alright.
Enthusiast fortune hunter. I got an achievement.
Okay.
Okay.
Poor Lena, she's been waiting there for a while. Okay. Shoot the lock.
Oh.
Stand back! Alright. Let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
She's like, about time.
No, right? Okay. Where are we going, girl? Are those books? Those are books!
I think they've been there for a while.
I think so. I wonder if they still, like... I almost said they still work, but you know what I mean.
Okay.
What have we got in here?
I don't know. They're probably going to shoot you the minute you jump down.
Nope. No shooting.
Huh.
Alright, is there anything in here?
I'm surprised.
Nope. Nothing in there? Anything in here? Nope. Elena, I can hear your shoes.
I brought comfy shoes. I don't know what you're talking about.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
She only has 31 minutes of recording left.
Hey, check this out.
Dang.
This looks right. The Esperanza. Sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There
well,
you
that's
are.
Creepy. That does not look
that
like a man.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Yeah.
Huh. That's the last entry.
Huh.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
He totally is.
No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Uh-oh. Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto.
Huh.
Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat.
No
yeah,
kiss?
I'm afraid this
I know, I felt
is
that
as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Huh. Okay.
So that is the ring that was in Last of Us 2.
Oh!
Yeah, the one that we proposed to Dina with.
Oh, yes. Oh my god. Yeah, that's right. Now I remember.
29th January 1596,
93279. That's a weird ass ring.
I don't know what the hell that means.
Okay.
Okay.
I mean, this is all I got to work with, so. Hey, Dina. Would you marry me?
I'm not sure this is the time or place for that, Ellie. Nope, bye. Alright.
Okay. So, it looks like there's been somebody here lately because everything's lit up. Oh.
Like that guy?
Yeah. Bert? Why?
they ever do to you? They're not flying away. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Hit them down. I wish you could carry more than that. I know, right? I feel like we should be able to carry at least four. One for each direction. Bomb somewhere. Only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades, dude. Oh shit. Oh, he's up there. Ooh. I don't even. Oh, there he is. He's hiding, man. I can't even learn how to hide. Oh, that mofo with the damn. Yeah, I'm trying to decide how to move up. I forgot. What do you call those again? Hand cannons. Okay. I keep thinking they're rocket launchers. Yeah, they were, like, before rocket launchers were a thing, hand cannons were a thing. They're a little bit smaller, less accurate, less powerful. Actually, I think...
Powerful enough to take you out.
I know, right? To be fair, you could kill someone with a slingshot, too.
Dang, really?
Oh, yeah. Haven't you heard of the story of David and Goliath?
Vaguely.
Yeah, David took a slingshot and he killed Goliath by shooting him in the eyeball. So that's why in pretty much every fucking video game where you have to fight a big guy, you shoot him in the eyes.
Gotcha.
Sweet. Just what I needed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring this with me. I'll find another AK-47.
Yeah, they give you plenty of bullets, so I'm not even scared of, like, running out of bullets, because,
yeah.
You know, worst case, you just kill a couple guys, you get the bullets. Ooh, grenades.
That's a shotgun. I'm looking for any treasures that might be up here.
Oh, in the corners? Yeah.
Yeah. Because I'm definitely supposed to- whoops. Okay, no. This was just for fighting, platforming, whatever. So I'm definitely supposed to do this. Alright.
Yeah, you got on the first try.
I know, I'm learning!
Okay.
Up. I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
Oh, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Huh. Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Oh, you're gonna do something stupid.
Really?
Okay. What are you up to?
She's gonna do something
Nothing.
Stupid.
I just wanna, you know, stay here and get some more footage.
Uh-huh.
I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put.
Bullshit.
Whatever that means.
First of all, this is Scout's honor.
Oh my god. Okay. She's recording. You only have 30 minutes left.
Seriously?
You shoot the birds, you punch her in the face, you try to shoot her, you almost try to shoot Sully.
She's gonna do some dumb shit, and we're gonna be in trouble, and where the hell am I supposed to go anyway?
I don't know if you were supposed to climb all the way-
Oh!
Shoot it.
Stupid.
didn't want to jump all that.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh!
Shit.
Okay. Well, she's like, I'm glad I didn't go. Okay. Oh, really? Oh, god damn. Alright.
Ooh.
That felt unnecessary. Really? Really? Ugh. Yeah, you might have to try to kill him. So, use your big gun.
Use my I'm not fucking around gun?
Yeah.
Oh.
Can you shoot? You can shoot that way too, right? I don't know if it'll go through, but...
God damn it. It won't let me... aim from that direction. That's stupid. Isn't that the whole frickin' purpose? Really?
Over there.
Really?
Alright. How is she gonna be okay alone over there? What if they get to her?
I think she can handle herself.
I mean, yeah, but... Oh. Okay.
Alright, cool.
Can you make that jump?
Oh, shit!
Nice. Okay.
That was a tiny knuckle grab there. That was like the last digits of your finger.
Yep.
Oh, this looks like a boss battle and a half in here.
Oh.
Is that a helicopter?
Who's this now?
Oh.
Wait, that's not one of Eddie's?
Well, Eddie's did think you were with somebody else.
Shit.
So, I think you have bigger problems.
Oh yeah, we definitely have bigger problems.
Yep, we have bigger problems. Okay.
Oh, shit!
Mother!
You know what? Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you and your goddamn- Oh my shit! Oh my stinky shit! Oh!
Okay, remember you have a big gun.
Fuck you! Yeah, you got bombs.
Use those bombs.
Deal with my bigger problems.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Move up.
Oh, he gonna get it.
Damn it!
Really?
Really? Really? Some bullets up there.
Do you have more grenades?
Yeah, I have more grenades. I've got plenty of grenades.
Holy crap. Okay.
Okay.
That crate to the left has bullets.
See ya.
Nice. Very worth a try.
Holy crap!
Got all these guns all of a sudden. That father fucker. Where is it? Get that guy from there now. Yeah.
Except I'm so goddamn pinned.
Really? Like, when you stand up, the damn angle changes? That's just, it's so not fair.
Oh. Whoa, shit. I didn't mean to actually throw it. Because I was trying to...
Stupid fucker. I think he's the last one. Ha! There. In your face. Ooh. Oh, ho, ho, very nice. Where are they? What the hell? Why does it look so weird? It's like you're shooting yourself.
Okay, there we go.
Okay.
I knew there was gonna be more of them.
Yep. You stand no chance now! Really, they're just gonna keep on dropping from that window. I'm just gonna keep on killing you all. Well, she is. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What did you call me?
I think he called me a dick.
You know what? You're a dick. There. Right between your eyes.
Dare ya! Hello?
Anybody there?
Hello?
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 Oh, clear. Okay.
Alright, let's just pick up some shit.
You said that was like... Yeah. A place for a boss fight. I wonder if there's any boss fights. I think it's just shooting.
Yeah, just a big arena type, like, West 44 now.
I wonder if they ever have boss fights on any other game.
I wonder. Like, Naughty Dog, I don't think, is known for having, like, boss fights.
They just added it on The Last of Us 2, which I'm glad. Yeah.
There's actually a lot of debate about, is a video game even a video game if it has, if it doesn't have boss fights. But like with Mass Effect 3, that was one of the things that irritated people was the fact that there's not a final boss. There's a series of choices at the very end of the third game. Mm-hmm. And that pissed a lot of people off because it felt like you were leading up to a huge fight. And then it was just kind of, okay. You died in 8 different colors, and that was it. That was the end of the game.
You died in 8 different colors?
Yeah, depending on your choice was which color you died in.
Alright, let's see how smoothly it goes for you to get this boat.
Wait a minute. Oh, it's another goddamn boat. Wait, I came out of there. What the hell am I doing?
I don't know what the hell are you doing.
Alright. Treasure? Treasure?
Are we gonna be okay?
No.
Can we get to this boat without any violence? Because it's bad for you.
I think we already failed that.
Of course it wasn't gonna go that smoothly.
Oh, of course not. Just don't blow up the boat, Drake.
Where the hell were you?
I need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
It's blue!
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
Hello.
Wait.
He's alive.
Wait, what? Sully.
Huh. I don't know, Nate.
Sully?
How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. Yeah, it
I did think that seems
weird.
Suspicious.
Oh.
I know. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber.
Really? Because evidence points to the contrary.
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
So.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery.
Of course, it's the monastery.
Let's go.
It's always the fucking monastery.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Yeah, let's do both. Both sounds good.